first, what girls do when they come to Hong Kong? Where do we go?
No?
Rich, because when you're in Central, you cannot go downstairs. You always have to.
That wasn't my point. I wanted them to say we're going to Sephora.
So you can see the excitement. We made it to Hong Kong and we made it to Sephora. I mentioned in previous vlogs why we're coming to Hong Kong, because in China, not all the brands are gonna be in Sephora and it's not as good as in Hong Kong. So that's why we make this trip. And the reason why I came to Sephora is this one. So I was so happy to find it. This is the Glow Recipe Watermelon Hue Drops. So this is gonna be the same formula as the previous one, but this one does have a little bit more shine to it. It's not gonna have any glitter, but a little bit more shine with a little bit of tint in it. I really was interested to see this one. I was excited because also I couldn't find the Drunk Elephant one, like never. I was looking for that one for like 2 years. But I also realized that so many of my products in my skincare do have already this nice glow that I probably don't need it at this time. Like maybe a year ago I would be dying for this one. But Glow Recipe already has amazing formulas where it does great things for your skin, but also it gives you an instant glow. So I already have so many of their products. I love them. And I realized I probably don't need this one. This is a new toner they have as well, and it looks really nice. Okay, next one. Everybody was talking about this Sol de Janeiro. And I was like, okay, guys, we heard about it. It's enough. Yes, probably is nice, but not so important. Guys, these smells are so amazing. We were all obsessed. We tried all the smells they have there. So I love this orange one. We try also the yellow one. Here I'm gonna tell you that it's nice and it does smell fresh. Daria was in love with the red one. So they are amazing. If you heard anything about it, well, it's true. Go to your first Sephora and smell it. I am in love with the orange one. The Super Goop sunscreen that I just showed you is amazing if you do like a little bit more glow on your skin. And these are some of my favorite products by Glow Recipe. As I mentioned, I absolutely love them because they give you a really nice shine. So especially the vitamin C, make sure to check it out if you like that. I was also going for this Moroccan oil hair cream. This is one that I use for a while now because it helps me not have frizzy hair. So you can check out that one as well. And now I'm about to try all the possible blushes I could. I tried this Pixi one while I tried all different shades. One thing I would tell you, if you are trying something like that in Sephora, make sure to disinfect it, clean it before you put it on your skin. That's what I did for every product. Also, I'm not a makeup girl, but honestly, it didn't work for me. Like, it looked nice for a second, but then I couldn't really see any difference. So what I did in the end, Nika helped me a lot. She put the blush on me and we used this Rare Beauty one. I used the shade Joy in the end. I tried a lot of different shades and that's the one I went for. Now I'm absolutely loving it and I use.
So we finished Sephora and I caved. I went for a tiny, tiny size of the blush from Rare Beauty. I heard so much about it and it's really cute. And the one thing I would buy if I didn't have to travel soon would be this Sol de Janeiro perfume. I heard so much about it. I was like, oh, you guys are boring. Like, we heard a lot. It's fine. We know. The smell is so beautiful. Like, if you have a chance, go and smell it. And then you're gonna want to buy it. It's really nice. So now we're done with Sephora and we are gonna go to have a busy brunch, and that's everything we have in plan for today. So let's go.